Snowflake's mission is to mobilize the world's data by building a powerful data and applications platform that leverages the cloud's capabilities. We are doing this for over 10,000 customers, and a large portion of those customers run Snowflake on Microsoft Azure. I'm Gabe Bryant, an engineering leader who owns the technical relationship with our CSPs at Snowflake, and I'm excited to discuss how our platform on Azure benefits from Cobalt 100 Arm-based VMs. We are confident that they will give our Azure customers a significant improvement in performance. We first started hosting our product on Azure in 2018 and began our journey with Arm-based VMs on Azure in 2022. We are constantly optimizing our platform and looking for the best hardware for our customers. When Azure announced the Cobalt 100 processor, we were eager to see how they would perform. I'm pleased to report that using actual Snowflake workloads, we saw a significant reduction in query execution times with Cobalt 100 VMs compared to equivalent configurations of Azure's prior generation ARM VMs. And we expect our customers to also see this improvement. But the attractiveness of these VMs doesn't end there. Regional availability is critical to help our customers meet their local compliance and residency requirements. We are happy to see that these VMs are now available in regions throughout North America, Europe, and Asia, with more planned in upcoming months. In addition, ARM-based VMs are among the most energy efficient in the industry, which is appealing to Snowflake's customers when it comes to meeting corporate sustainability goals. And finally, ARM-based VMs are among the best value in the industry, allowing us to stay competitive while bringing the latest innovations in data warehousing and data analytics. With the ability to power Snowflake workloads with greater performance and efficiency, it's blue skies ahead for Snowflake's Azure customers on Cobalt 100 VMs.